In this video, we're going to talk about a little problem that we can have with strawberries in aquaponics. Welcome in this new video. Today we're going to talk about strawberries, and sometimes in aquaponics you may have some problems with some strawberries that that are green and don't turn red, so you can't consume the fruit. So in this video we're going to see what happened and why. Just before starting, if you haven't done it yet, you can have access to a free aquaponics training from the description of this video just below. It's a step-by-step to help you to build your own aquaponics system in your own backyard and produce some sustainable, healthy and tasty food. It's completely free in the description of the video just below. So to come back to the strawberries, we have some strawberries here in Melbourne in winter, and the weather is very cold, but the water temperature is a bit warmer. And what happens is that there is a bit of a variation of temperature between the roots of the plants and the leaves and the fruits that are exposed to cold, especially during the night. So in winter, we can have a temperature that is close to 0 degrees for a few days. And therefore, the plants have a special mechanism that is called phyllody. And what is happening is that the fruit is started to germinate. So the seeds that are in the fruit are started to germinate before basically the strawberries is ready, is at maturity. So unfortunately we can't harvest those strawberries. So here we have a nice strawberry plant in my aquaponic system, and here is the nice flower. So the flower is completely normal, nothing special. But then if you look at the fruits, for example those ones here, I got one good one here. So let's have a close look at this one. What can we see? Yes. So here you can see the fruits, all the seeds that are growing on the strawberries, all the seeds that are contained in the strawberries, they are growing right now. You see there are some leaves growing from the seeds. So unfortunately, this strawberry is never gonna arrive to maturity. It's just gonna stay like that. I can plant it and probably grow some new strawberries. That would be interesting, but I can't consume the fruit. And that's a problem. They are all doing this. You see here, this one, it's exactly the same issue. So yeah, it doesn't look good. It's not great, but I really reckon it's because of the temperature. The temperature difference between the temperature of the water and the temperature of the air, especially in winter. So here we have another example where you got three nice strawberries. They are not nice at all because they are, again, same problem. We can't really consume the fruit. It's green and it's producing some micro leaves around. So that's unfortunate. So it's good because we got a plant that is here, it's producing, we got a lot of flowers, fruits, but unfortunately the fruits don't come to maturity, they don't come red, and they stay green. So that's a bit of an issue, but just know that if it happens to you, most of the time it's just at the transition period in winter when it's still cold, and then when summer comes again, then you will be able to grow some nice fruits. This phenomenon will stop, I hope so, and then you can eat the fruits again. So I had it in the past in winter, and then in summer I was able to harvest some nice strawberries, and I would like to know what is your feedback on this. Have you experienced this phyllody phenomenon on your strawberries? And if it's the case, how do you deal with it? Have you got a special technique to avoid it in winter? Because myself in winter, unfortunately, I got some production, but I can't consume the fruit. So I just imagine that as I did the other years, I leave it, and when the temperature raises, then the new strawberries are gonna be good and I will be able to consume them. So all you have to do is to wait. So I could use those fruits to replant them and have new strawberries, but otherwise I can't really consume the fruit by itself. I think it's interesting to note and to share this in the comments. We can all talk about this if we have this problem, how to fix it, and how to produce some nice strawberries even in winter. If you are new to the channel, you can subscribe. You will receive one video every week. And if you enjoy this specific video, please give it a like. I see you in the next one. Bye bye.
Don't forget to get your free gift from the screen. You can also leave me a comment below the video, subscribe to the channel, and see my last video. I really hope to see you soon. And I wish you a fantastic success with aquaponics. Have a good crop.